Hi everyone, CES 2024. I'm in the Hisense booth here. They're showing an innovation in their laser TVs. So Hisense is a leader in laser TVs. They have triple laser solutions, deliver wide color gamut and fairly high contrast using their ambient light rejection screens. So they're showing some new, I guess they're not new, but they're basically the same product that they showed at IFA, where I shot some videos there. You can take a look at the, I'll put a link down below. What is new for the show
is a light steering projector. So what's a light steering projector? Well, basically this is a technology that's been developed by Barco over several years, a number of years actually, initially for the cinema market. And the idea is to take a standard DLP light engine, but add a light modulator in front of that. And what the modulator does, it's actually driven by a diffraction pattern, not by an image. And that diffraction pattern takes light from the dark areas of the image and pushes that light into the brighter parts of the image. And the result of that, of course, is going to be much higher contrast and dynamic range. So for the cinema space, they've showed demos for a number of years, and I'm told that this spring they may be able to actually introduce this to the cinema market. They've been kind of waiting for SMPTE to develop the cinema standards for this extended dynamic range solution. So hopefully we'll see that at CinemaCon this year. Specifically here in the Hisense booth, they're working up with a partnership now with Hisense to take this to the CEDIA channel, the home cinema market. What's different about this projector is in the cinema market, I believe they use an LCOS modulator. For the home cinema market with Hisense, it's going to be a dedicated DLP MEMS modulator. So they haven't announced the timing or pricing yet, but the ability of this projector is pretty phenomenal. For example, if they focus all the light from the triple lasers into a single spot, you get about 10,000 nits on actual content, with highlights that can reach about 2,000 nits. So they showed us some kind of like a flame, so whatever that is, 1-3% kind of a window. 2,000 nits is possible. Obviously, average luminance is going to be much lower than that. But this is a pretty important innovation in the space, and we hope to see more of this coming forward. Chris Jenna, 4 Insight Media.